Hey guys, it's Mackenzie, and you're watching Simply Mackenzie.
Either you can't even fly, I know this.
Hey guys, it's Mackenzie, and today I'll be doing a everyday makeup look. So first, I'm just gonna pull my hair back so I won't get makeup on it, and now I'm just taking my foundation by Maybelline in the color 130 Cocoa, and I'm just dabbing that. Hey, dabbing it on my face, and then I'm gonna take this big like stippling brush from Wet n Wild and then just blend that into my skin. And I'm also gonna use a makeup sponge afterwards so I can get that perfect finished touch look. Now I'm just lightly, very lightly filling in my brows. And if you want to see a detailed eyebrow tutorial, I will link that down below. So make sure you check that out, cause girl, I'm about to be having a little freak. Now it's time to highlight, and I'm just using my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Toffee. And I'm just gonna highlight underneath my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, on my chin, above my lip, and my forehead. And now I'm just using my eyebrow powder to contour my cheeks lightly. Now I'm just taking this e.l.f. Blending Concealer Brush, e.l.f. Concealer Brush, and I'm just blending out my highlights. And I'm just taking a bigger brush by e.l.f. Fluffy Brush. I'm just blending my highlight out even more. Now I'm gonna take, it's big, but is bigger than the concealer brush, but smaller than the little big brush I was using. Okay, yeah. I don't know, but yeah, I just blended out my contour, and now I'm just gonna take this translucent powder and put it on the spots that I highlighted, so my concealer won't crease and my makeup won't look cakey. Now I'm just taking another fluffy brush and dusting everything off so I won't look ashy. Now I'm just gonna coat my eyelashes with like a whole bunch of mascara because I barely have any. So yeah, do that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a big thumbs up. And also, if you haven't already subscribed, what are you waiting for? Go subscribe right now because it's free and ain't nothing free in America, especially since Trump president. So make sure you do that, and I'll see you in my next video.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah.